A woman walking down the street is dead in Grass Valley, a work truck slamming into her and a building there. These are pictures of the crash. You can see the truck carrying some pallets slammed into a brick building on South Auburn Street. The address comes back as the Grass Valley Charter School. CHP says the truck lost control, hit and killed a woman in her 30s who was walking nearby, and then slammed into the building. Crews had to extricate the person from the truck. No word on their condition tonight.